good morning and welcome. Honorable guests, officers, teachers, parents, cadets, and dear students, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to the